you switch the power relays on, sending galvanic energy through the circuits back to the Arboretum.
You've done it! I'm right proud of you. One of my own junior engineers could not have done any better. Those pesky water matons are coming from somewhere, to be sure. If we can find out where, you can stop them at the source. They're right simple constructs, without much in the way of free thought. They follow their instructions to the letter. Can you go get the cogitator circuit from one of them? It should lead you back to where it came from.
Looks like you picked up a wee bit. Looks like you...
Thank you.
study the cogitator circuit. It's difficult to read, but you think the instructions lead back to the conservatory.
Well, well. If you'd like more space in your backpack, you can always purchase a handy Expand Backpack Elixir from the Crown Shop.
You examine the doors. They're sealed. But you can see the signs of hydrobot tracks leading outward.
Conservatory, eh? Bad news for certain. It's been sealed for some time now and surely won't be easy to get into. Getting into the conservatory will be a right bit tricky and will take a bit of hard work. So far as I can tell, it needs three different power sources, one from each of the celestial energy types, sun, moon, and stars. To the best of my knowledge, the best place to get that kind of energy is in the Celestial Fountain, smack dab in the middle of the Arboretum. Once you gather three power cores from the Watermatons, take them to the fountain and put them where they seem to fit. That should do the trick.
Thank you.
You place the power cores into the alcoves for the sun, moon, and stars. A moment later, a key materializes above the fountain. You take it, but something about it doesn't look right.
Did you get a key? Let's have a gander at it, shall we? Ugh, no. This key's damaged. The flanges are misaligned, see? It won't be taking you anywhere in the shape it's in. The best bet for fixing that key is to use some proper Marlebonian tools and parts to make sure it goes right. Can you go back to the research station and fetch some gearworks from the construct assembler? Those will do nicely, thanks.